Hello and welcome to the news from Bahrain International. I'm Shadi Aqil. The BDF Commander-in-Chief Field Marshal Sheikh Khalifa bin Ahmed Al Khalifa visited the British Ministry of Defense, where he was received by the Chief of the Defense Staff, General Sir Nicholas Carter. The BDF Commander-in-Chief praised the relations between the two countries and affirmed Bahrain's keenness to further strengthen these relations and cooperation in various fields. He also discussed ways to further bolster joint cooperation, especially in the military field. He affirmed that these visits enhance bilateral relations and expressed hope to increase the number of these visits in order to benefit both countries and their people.